Images that I frequently use on set would probably be animals, which is quite an odd one, but when I did Tomorrowland, images I used a lot were wolves and different emotions that they have, and also Emily Pankhurst, because she's kind of a strong female character. But for The Killing of a Sacred Deer, Yorgos, the director, wanted a lot less preparation. It was more just what you were feeling. Advice that I would give to someone starting out, especially young people, is that you have to enjoy it to be able to do it.